This is Yvonne, and we're back for Relatively Speaking. This evening, we've had our wonderful guests with us. We've had Keisha, we've had Josh, we've had Rhonda, we've had Craig, we've had Wilma, and we've had Susan, and they're all here this evening for Relatively Speaking, and we've had a great time, great games. I hope, hopefully they've learned a lot more about each other than they knew when they came in the room, but we're going to give you some scores this evening. But I want to say before we even get to that, that you're all winners, because I think that,
absolutely,
put forth the best efforts this evening for your scores. And it just worked out better for some than others, okay? We've got Rhonda Hagen and Craig Davis. Raise your hands. They got 27.5. All right. We've got Wilma Sewell and Susan Giovanetti. They have 27.5 points.
All right.
And we have Keisha Copeland and Josh Caesar, who received 40 points. I want to thank you all for watching this evening. This has been Relatively Speaking on Central Kentucky Television, and we invite you to join us again here next time.